Hello everyone, our today's topic is Copal Studio action. Our focus will be on flow type of action. Whenever you use any Copilot or Microsoft 365 Copilot, based on our prompt, we get the data generated by Copilot. But what if you want to update data from Copilot chat? Yes, updating data into your enterprise system is possible with the help of actions in Copilot. Let's see step-by-step demo how to update data in background from Microsoft 365 Copilot or any custom Copilot. We have this Excel file on SharePoint or OneDrive. We have two columns, name and revenue, and few rows. Please notice that this data is in table format and name of table is sales table. Now let's create an action in Copilot Studio so that we can update data here from Microsoft 365 Copilot. Click on Copilot for Microsoft 365. Click on Actions, Add Action, and choose Flow Type of Action. You can create Flow Type of Action in first party Copilots like Microsoft 365 Copilot, Sales Copilot, or you can also create this type of action in your custom Copilots. The interface of Power Automate opens in front of you. And by default, it has two nodes. Run a flow from Copilot, respond to Copilot. As we have two columns over here, name and revenue, define two variables on first node. Add a node. Choose update a row. Choose location. Choose library. Choose file. And choose table. The key column in our case is name. By providing the name, we want to update the revenue. And name we capturing in variable 1. And we are updating revenue by capturing in var 2. Let's save it. Let's test this in the Power Automate environment first. John current revenue is 1700. Let's change now. Now let's try same thing in Microsoft 365 Copilot chat. Now you can see newly created flow over here. If you wish to modify anything, you can click and modify. As I mentioned earlier, actions are tasks Copilot can perform on your behalf. Make sure action has proper name and description so that Copilot can capture it during the chat. Generative orchestrator, choose relevant topic and or actions based on your query. So make sure your flow, your action have proper name and description. Now you can see we have given the relevant name to action. Let's try this thing in our Microsoft Copilot. Update revenue of Jack to 2000. So output state, data is coming from sales data. Jack current revenue is 1200, but currently it cannot modify the data as there is no action defined as per Microsoft Copilot. So after publishing or creation of action, you also have to enable this plugin, this action in the environment. So we have to enable this. Is showing update revenue is on. Now whenever I query the system, it will refer the action as well for updation. Let's try one more prompt. Fourth one. So today you learned how to update data in your enterprise applications with the help of Flow Action in Microsoft 365 Copilot using Copilot Studio. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked it. I will be happy to solve your queries further. Please mention in comment box or refer my website, which I have given in description. Please subscribe to my channel to see such demonstrations. Thank you.